Okay, my friend, nice to see you. And this time I will show you if you have some problems still with this Mi Box, how to make it work better. And you just need to go to this device and preferences section and then just click this about. And here you can see, here is this system update, and when you choose this system update, then you can check this update like this, and as you can see, now it's checking and it's actually downloading like this. And here I have this Mi Box, it's right there, this little box, and now it's updating. And when this Mi Box is updating, it will get nowadays much better. If you have some problems with this device, you can try this update. And now we will see what happens when we update this Mi Box. And when we are updating this system, then we just need to wait for a while. We can see this, there is this line, and it gets a little bit longer and longer, and when it's finished, then it has been updated. And now in a few seconds we will see what happens when you update your Mi Box. As we can see, this updating, it's normally it's really slow. What happens, you need to just wait and wait and wait, but after a few minutes it will be finished and then it's ready. Okay, and now it's almost ready and we just need to wait for a few seconds and then we will see what happens. Okay, now it's something is happening there and we just wait. Okay, and now update is ready and we can see that it is ready, and now we will push this restart now button like this from here. All right, and then we just wait and see what happens. Okay, and we can see that this device is starting and we just need to wait for a while. And now we can see that this device is installing this system update. And again, we just need to wait because it takes some time when this device is installing this system update. Okay, and now it's almost ready again, and then we have to wait for a while. And now there's happening something, and it's restarting again. Okay, and then we have to wait for a while. And then it will be ready. And we just need to wait again. And then it will restart. We just need to wait for a while. Again, we just need to wait. Now it's the screen is just black and we just wait. And as we can see, now it's happening something, and there we can see those channels and everything, and now this is Now it seems to be really good. Now everything is okay, and now it's updated. So thank you, my friend. It was really nice to see you, and see you on the next video. Goodbye, my friend.